Hi everybody, I'm Claire from PlayHOORAY.
Hi everyone, I am Mason and I'm 6.
Well done. And today we are going to be playing a math game.
We are doing a Numicon Twinkl activity sheet.
That's...
and it is a game.
Yes, it is a game. So we've printed off our sheet and stuck them together. We've got our Numicon shapes. We've also got two counters. A dice.
If you go up a ladder, that means you can go up. But if you go on a snake, you need to go down and start again.
Yeah, you do. Oh dear me. So we're gonna have a little go.
Start and finish.
That's it. So do you want to go first, Mason?
Yep.
So Mason rolls the dice. That's it.
One.
Oh dear. That's okay. Land on there. Right then. Can you see what shape we've got here?
Number one. Yeah. So I'm on number one, so I put the counter next to me.
Good boy. My turn now. Two. Oh, I've got number two. Can you help me find a number two? Let me see. Is that it? Oh, thank you. Well done. Your go.
Five.
Yeah. You can move five. Count them out. Oh, you've landed on a ladder. So what can you do now?
I can go up.
Climb the ladder. What have you landed on?
14.
14. Now then, I wonder if you can make 14 with the new
Definitely.
Form. 10 and 4 more. Well Yay. Done, Mason. Fantastic. Okay, we're going to pause the game there because I think we will be here for quite a while. But I just wanted to show you that Mason, as you can see, is practicing making the link between numbers and the pictorial representations, and also a bit of practice of counting in ones. So I think we will carry on our game, and I'm sure you will.
So I've gone on 14, then I'm going to go up to 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and finish.
And you'll be the winner.
Yeah.
So have lots of fun playing this one at home as well, and I think we're going to carry on.
Yeah.
So was it my go?